Should I learn CoffeeScript or JavaScript?
JavaScript is the default language of the internet. You should learn JavaScript if only because it is the 800-pound gorilla of the internet.
They used to say the same thing about Yahoo and AOL, and those are both fading fast.
But those are internet companies. JavaScript is held in place because it is part of the internet standards now.
CoffeeScript is supposed to be better than JavaScript.
CoffeeScript isn't a software language the way JavaScript is, and you should understand JavaScript to understand the code it creates.
I've heard that CoffeeScript is easier to learn.
CoffeeScript is harder to integrate, and there are fewer tools to do so. Whereas there are tools to interface, compile and test JavaScript in droves.
JavaScript isn't an end-all to be-all. The latest version of the language has new features like destructuring assignment and arrow function definitions.
Then why paint yourself into a corner learning CoffeeScript when JavaScript is maintaining its relevancy?
CoffeeScript has become invaluable to thousands of developers.
JavaScript is used by millions of developers, and it is the standard tool for millions of websites, apps and companies. Whereas saying you know CoffeeScript could get you mistaken for a former Starbucks barista.
CoffeeScript is so revolutionary it is changing JavaScript.
There was a libertarian presidential candidate who complained the other two parties kept stealing his platform out from under him. He had ideas that were adopted by the bigger groups, but he never made headway outside of his party's small corner of the political arena.
How is that related to coding?
All the great ideas they come up with for CoffeeScript are being adopted by JavaScript, and that will eventually eliminate the need to learn CoffeeScript.
CoffeeScript turns text you write into code, simplifying the coding process.
So you need to know JavaScript to debug what it creates. Take a shortcut and just learn JavaScript.